The mysteries of space. Solved a few of them, and there's one more to go.
High power weapons, low power? How about no power?
This is your champion.
Papa would be proud of me.
Jumpmaster. As above, so below.
We do this for science.
I shot. A body landed nearby.
Oh, you mother! Come here, bitch.
Get the shit out of you, nigga.
Hooligans are down for the count. Eye sharp. The ring's near and closing in 30.
Taking
a wee bit of damage.
I see you, son of a bitch. Hello. Come here.
Charging my shields.
Real
bro. Please, please come get him.
Thanks, jump jets.
Please come get him, bro. He's one shot. He's one. He's one shot.
I've broken enemy shield.
Yes. Oh my god. Thank you. I love you. I love you, bro. Thank
reloading.
You.
We
need
security.
Turn on my music to fight that nigga, bro. That's how great you are. Oh my god. Thank you. You are a savior. I ran out of fucking light ammo fighting that nigga.
Just stopping off my shields.
Oh my god. That was crazy how you clutched that. That would have been crazy.
Phoenix Kadia.
Thank you.
I'm using a Phoenix cat pal. Optic gear, closer range.
You don't want it? That's good. Alright, there's people fighting over here, by the way.
We've got another squad on us, darlings.
Fine. Go underneath.
Best bouncer bums this way. Replicator in.
Shush now.
Oh, I'm not good for it.
Taking a moment to heal up.
They're pushing you. I don't know, they're pushing the squad in there.
Science folk call a body.
I'm not. Push that. They're not going. Push.
Attention. There is a new kill.
Hooligan shield. Reloading. Shields recharging.
Well, let's dip off while we still can. Come on. Come on, Watson. Because all they're going to do is just fly on us. Might as well get some distance. Come on, this way.
It's in progress.
Rings moving. Let's go. Allons-y.
Are they not gonna come from that way.
Fence placed.
I'm telling you, the fence is gonna fly.
We are not alone. Look over here.
Attention.
It's raining enemies. One landed near me. Your baggage
they flew
coming in.
On you. Come, come to me, come to me.
Engaging the enemy.
Come to me, bro. Storm.
My ultimate is at full power.
Plus, I ain't got the bullets to fight these niggas just yet. Just in case if there's another squad. Look, squad's out left as well. Come on. Run right side. Lifeline care package in front of me.
Delivering replicator.
They're sending a replicator down if you need one.
Alright, I'm coming to you. In here.
I found some materials. Sharing is caring.
They're fighting right here.
No TN at orbit.
Yo, they're fighting right here, bro. Come to me. They might knock one. Bro, they just knocked one, bro. Come on.
Watch out, dears. Baddie nearby. Our neighbor pals, and we've got about a minute to find her. Enemy rather close. Ring's near, darlings, and we've got a whole 45 seconds of free time. Another shot landing.
Ten seconds. The ring is clear. A second squad is attacking us.
Shields recharging. Shield recharging. Need a wee rejuvenation.
We are not alone. Look over here.
Recharging my shield.
The circuit is complete. We are not alone. Look over here.
Shields recharging.
I've been hit.
We've got a minute to find her. Whole enemy squad has been.
They've
Fence in position. The fence is complete.
Five seconds, and the ring ain't far at all.
Recharging my shields.
Pause! Enemy here! Enemy there! Best bouncer bombs this way!
Grab me! Come. Bro, what are you doing? Come grab me, bro. What are you doing? Oh my god, bro. You just lost us the game. You just fucking lost us the game for playing like that.
Taking a moment.
Leave
my Phoenix.
The fuck is wrong with you, bro? What is wrong with you, bro? You just lost us the fucking game, bro, because you don't want to pick niggas up. Pick me up, bro.
Shield recharging.
I had to come this way, you fucking dumbass. I didn't get a chance to heal. You're a dick.
Hold on, let me help you.
Shut up. Shut up. Let's just do this. I'm gonna heal up as much as I can.
Rejuvenating.
The ring's close, and we've got a whole
this
minute to
dodge. This nigga's just aiming at me. Look at that shit. You see that?
Recharging my shields. I'm in trouble. Laying fences. If the fence gets caught, we'll know.
Ring's near, darlings. We've got a whole 45 seconds of free time.
Well, we're gonna have to hit that pill right there.
Seconds. Ring's close.
Yep, it seems like that's the way.
Pastic.
He knocked one. He's nasty with that Kraber, bro. He is nasty with that Kraber.
Another squad on us. Recharging my shields.
not getting this far.
I should have fucking went blazing if that was the case. Yo, you not telling me this, bro. Don't tell me this.
Congratulations.
Oh my God.
You have earned an exclusive sneak peek at the next home of the Apex Games.
Look at the new map.
Please board the dropship.
Look at the new map. Yo, hold on, guys. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Warning, the dropship will soon depart.
Bro.
Welcome. Please keep your arms and legs inside the vehicle at all times.
I got that new man.
You have arrived at your destination. Please watch your step and secure all personal belongings as you exit. Please stand on the platform.
Architecture and marvels of industry await
when
you step into this new ring. The most brilliant minds of Boreas plan to one day transform this natural satellite into. But until then,
what the fuck is that?
Thank you for joining us. We hope you have enjoyed your time at the next home of the Apex Games and look forward to seeing you again soon. Remember, shoot for the moon.
I got a lot of thoughts on this, honestly.
This tour has been brought to you by Silbo Pharmaceuticals.
I got a lot of thoughts on it. Truth be told. For starters, looks fucking dope. Holy shit, it looks dope. It looks extremely fucking good. But the one thing I can say I don't really like, I don't really like the whole, Like that zipline shit, like it's going everywhere across the map. I feel like it's gonna make it much easier for motherfuckers to just third party your ass. Cause all they gotta do is jump on the zip and, you know, just jump right off it, you know what I'm saying? But I do feel like it would be much easier for like a getaway, say your Pathfinder or someone who could just, you know, get up high. That would be perfect. Cause you know, you just dip it off. There'll still be a chance where you get beamed because of how slow it is, but it'll make for some fun clips, I'll say that much, but the new map looks incredible. I don't want to see more of those fucking spiders and shit. Like, I like that they tried it, and I did enjoy it when it came to Evo level ups for late games, but other than that, them niggas is annoying, bro. You can't really have fun with them. You can't have fun. Say if I got a gray vest, and I'm fighting my way out, like, squad is chasing me, and I'm getting chased by these shits. Nah, no thank you.